suffering from sickle cell anemia.
Wow.
He's at the University of Lagos. And just last week,
that recording went.
My son was brought home almost half dead because of crisis. He had infection of the spleen. And when he was brought home in the evening, late in the night, I called my up like, "Is the Lord ready? Please can you come home?" This is my second time of coming. I called her and told her, and she brought a pack of STC 30. This boy was almost dying. She and her husband had to come to my house to see the boy. But when I gave him this product, just one day, I gave him this product. The second day, when a friend came to visit me, Ms. Olorere came. She couldn't come to my house. I went to meet her at the bus stop. Before I came back, my son had left the house. He said he had strolled out. That day when he was brought in the night, the following morning I took him to the hospital. The doctors did the test and said he had infection of the spleen. His urine was like coke. For those of you who know about sickle cell, you know what I'm talking about. A friend even lost her own son to that ailment about 2 months ago. So I was thinking that I would lose my son too. But this thing came to my rescue. Just 2 days, and this boy stood up and started walking, and started going about. When I went back to the hospital, the doctor told me, "Madam, are you sure your son is a sickler?" I said, "My son has been a sickler for 18 years.
Wow.
And now this product has taken care of his son." We introduce this product to the whole of Nigeria.
Yes.
You know what? Just last week, 1 week, I earned more than 100,000 from this company.
Yeah.
And this week, I know I'm going to earn more than 200,000.
Yes.
Just because of my own personal testimony. Oh, so this product is really working.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Wow.